In 1998, a couple living on the shores of Lake Wylie saw a bedraggled stray cat combing the rocks looking for food. They called him Water Kitty because he stayed close to shore and could escape quickly whenever anyone got close. Something about that couple must have made the young cat curious. Over the weeks, he got closer to the couple and seemed to form the opinion that humans may not be so bad. He began hiding in the bushes near the couple's front door. Because of his new hiding place, he was renamed Bush Kitty. One night, Bush Kitty greeted the couple at their front walk. He seemed to reach out a paw of friendship. The couple reached a hand down to accept. Hand touched fur, and a friendship was born. From 1998 to 2015, Bush Kitty saw every change life could bring from his 18-inch tall point of view. He saw marriage and romance, challenges and triumphs, the construction of two dance studios, and the development of over a dozen careers. He observed countless hours of dancing and even developed his own personal style. He survived cancer and kidney disease. He cared for the elderly and consoled the lonely. And through it all, demonstrated that true love can be shown through four little paws and two left feet. What can be said about a soul that shared so much of our world with so much of his? He learned how to dance with us, and he taught us how to love and how to live. His heart stayed strong until the very end, not wanting to leave us, even though his body had failed with age. Goodbye, Bush Kitty. Thank you for choosing us. You gave us a lifetime of joy. Thank you for giving us the unconditional love that can only be given by a best friend.